Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another post review. Today I am here to talk about this adorable image from Diamond Art Club and Hannah Lynn. This is Ladybug Love. It's a 71 centimeter by 51 centimeter round drill kit. There were 35 colors with 3 ABs and then one other special drill, which we'll talk about in a couple minutes. So I completed this kit in February. It was my last kit of the month, and it's one that I had been really looking forward to working on pretty much because of the color palette. There are so many fun shades of pink in this kit. I was just like, I need to work on this in February. It's perfect. So many ABs, so sparkly, all the pink colors. It was a must for me. So that's what I did. I decided to end the month with this one, and I'm so glad I did. I feel like it put me in like an excited mood. I really enjoyed working on it. The colors were bright, and I was like, here we go, into March on a strong note. So I did not have any real issues with this kit. I will say that there were certain areas where I felt like the poured glue was not up to par with Diamond Art Club, with their usual standard. I felt like it was very slippery in a lot of spots, and in others there just was like no glue, so you would put a drill down and it would just kind of slide around. You would really have to dig it in to get it to stick to the canvas, so that was a little frustrating, but other than that, I was pretty happy with the kit as a whole. I think it was rendered really well. You can see most of it here, but I will go ahead and put up a full image zoomed out so you guys can see the edges. I thought it was rendered really well. I enjoyed the color blocking, which if you are somebody who loves color blocking and you have not worked on a Hannah Lynn, I highly recommend giving it a shot because you're in for a lot of color blocking with a Hannah Lynn. Just with the line work and all of the black, you just end up having a lot of large areas of the same color, which is nice, and you can move through the kits pretty quickly, especially if they're round drills, at least in my case. I loved the ABs in this kit. There were 3. There were 2 different shades of pink and then a white. And all of the white in her hair is 141 AB, and it looks amazing. It is so sparkly. I think any of the white, if I'm remembering correctly, yeah, there is no white drill charted other than the AB. So wherever you see white is that 141 AB, and I love it. Also, those other 2 pink shades are in her hair as well as in her wings. There's some in her necklace, and her shirt does not have any ABs, but her shirt is really cute with the strawberry pattern. I think that rendered really well. I was curious as to how that would render, but I definitely feel like the strawberries come across, and I love that because this is a really good size. It's that 50 by 70, and I feel like that's a comfort spot for me, and I enjoyed working on it. As far as the drills, the quality was okay. It wasn't great. I'm gonna grab a different tray to pour these into because I used a mammoth tray for my for this kit, and I feel like it might look funny. Come on. Do I have tweezers? I do. Come out. Come out, come out, wherever you are. There we go. So here's the trash for this kit. Now, for this size, I don't feel like this is a ridiculous amount of trash by any means, but there were a lot in the containers that I just didn't pull because I was just kind of tired of it. I've just left it where it was, which, you know, will bite me in the butt when I try to use those drills for replacements, but it is what it is. So a lot of them just have those little holes on the top. There's a lot of other weird shape pieces, a lot of long pieces. We have some drills that are stuck together, but all in all, for me with trash drills, the biggest deciding factor is, did I have enough to complete the kit? And I did. I had plenty of every color. this container is empty because it was 310. So I had two containers of 310, but you can see that the rest of them are fine. They are quite full. I'm gonna pull you guys down a little bit because the glare is a little bit crazy. But I had plenty of all of the drills. So when I talk about trash, yes, there was trash. There's going to be trash in every kit, no matter what you're working on. So this wasn't a deal breaker for me. I just felt like there was a little bit more than I was hoping, if that makes sense. But look at all these colors here. These kind of like corally pinks. I loved working with those. I feel like there were a lot of these pinky, purpley coral colors that we don't see in kits. So to have a kit with all of them, it was fun to work on. I really, really enjoyed the color palette. But yeah, I feel like this video should be longer because it's a post review, but I was also really happy with this kit. Now I will say I am 99% positive that this kit is discontinued. There were quite a few Hanalyns that were discontinued not that long ago, and I got nervous. I was like, why are we discontinuing all these really cute Hanalyn kits? I was concerned that maybe they weren't going to be licensing with her anymore, but that is not the case. I have seen quite a few of her pieces that have come up for voting in their VIP group recently, so it seems that they were just clearing out. They were making room for new kits. But if you're interested in this one, I would definitely check D-Stash groups on Facebook. And Hanalyn is licensed with some other diamond painting companies. So since this one isn't licensed with DAC anymore, maybe we could see it with one of the other kits that she works, or with one of the other companies that she works with. I wouldn't count that out. I mean, I'm just saying, if it's not licensed with Diamond Art Club, I feel like it's probably available for some of the other shops. So just putting that out there. But the Diamond Art Club version, as far as I know, has been discontinued. And it was a popular one. I had to wait like 3 rounds to get this one on a restock. It kept selling out each time it restocked, and I was able to snag it that last time, thankfully, because I just think this one is so cute. And it kind of reminds me of my first Hanalyn, which was Mona, which is, I think she's a monarch butterfly. She has monarch butterfly wings. I loved that kit. It was amazing. And this one kind of gives the same vibes, and I really liked that. So this is Valentine, no, not Valentine, Ladybug Love from Hanalyn Diamond Art Club. It's a 71 by 51 centimeter round drill, 35 colors with 3 ABs. And I forgot to mention what that special drill is. So this one is a little different because all of the 310 is glow in the dark, which is kind of cool. I don't have a black light, so I can't show you the glow, but there are definitely pictures on Instagram of some people who have completed this one and have showed the glow in the dark. I want to say that Trisha's Diamonds, I know she completed this one recently, and I'm pretty sure she posted an image with the glow in the dark. So I will link her Instagram down below. Definitely go give her a follow if you're somebody that's a part of the Instagram community, because she's so, so nice. But yeah, I'm pretty certain that she did post a photo of the glow in the dark. So I will link her Instagram below, and hopefully you'll be able to find that. If I'm making that up, I'm sorry, but I'll still link her anyway so you can take a look. So yeah, 310 glow in the dark, not my favorite thing. Glow in the dark just doesn't do it for me. Also, I don't display my images, so I won't see it glow in the dark, if that makes sense. And I feel like it would kind of creep me out with this one because all of the black is glow in the dark. So her eyes, her eyelashes, the entire outline of her, I just don't know. It might be weird, but it might be cool. Who knows? So yeah, glow in the dark 310. You don't see that very often with Diamond Art Club, but they did it with this one, which is cool. I like mixing it up. And then let's talk about my accessories. So my little ladybug trash minder comes from Randa's Crafty Corner. I knew I needed this for this kit. I picked it up a couple months ago. You would have seen it in a small shop haul. This washi tape is from a skinny multi-pack from the brand MT on Amazon. It's just a bunch of skinny ones. I like to use these on my containers before I put down my stickers. And then this really cute little heart washi is from Amanda Michelle Designs. My little strawberry, what do you call this? Box cutter is from Amazon. I have shared those before. My putty is from NYX's Notions. This is the strawberry champagne. And I just love the little strawberry cake on top. This one smells so good. I love this one. It's one of my favorites. And NYX's Notions putty is also one of my favorites. However, I will say that I do not like it in metal tips. So I had a set of rose gold tips in metal on this pen and it just was not working for me. And it wasn't agreeing with this putty. So maybe I need to do a little bit more experimenting, but let me know if you have used this in metal multi-placers because it just didn't work well for me. But this is one of my favorite putties on the market. It just lasts so long. But something in that metal tip just kind of negated my usual feelings about it. So I swapped out tips and I was like, I love you again. Sorry we had a disagreement. And then my tray is from Cat Proof Trays. This is one of their new sizes. This is called, I can't read the, it's called a long boy. And I loved this tray size. Now it was kind of obnoxious for some of the colors that I only needed a few drills of because, you know, I would dump it out and shake it and they would all just be down here and there's like four. But when I was doing all of my color blogging, this tray was amazing. I would, at one point I dumped everything in this large container of 310. I just dumped the whole thing and I shook it out and I had drills aplenty. I loved it. So I will definitely be keeping an eye out for some more colors in this particular size tray because I think for color blocking it's amazing. It's not super wide but it's long, so it's really easy to shake out, really easy to use, and I really enjoyed it. And then my pen is from Kevin's Creations. I picked this one up right at the start of the year, or maybe it was the end. I think it was the end of 2022. They were having a New Year's sale. And it's this beautiful hybrid, mostly white, but there's those little peaks of pink. That was hard to say. And I thought it went really well with this kit. So I will have all of these small shops listed down below. I'll have a link to Diamond Art Club. It will be an affiliate link. And there is a code if you are interested, if you're making your first purchase. Please never feel obligated to use those things. I just keep them down in my description in case you're interested. Hello, Luna. How are you? Say hi to the people. But with that, and with our little special appearance, I will let you guys go. Let me know your thoughts on this kit down below, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye. Say bye, Loons. Please don't eat my trash drills. Say bye.